you can see these two wires here. This wire and this wire. Between this, there is the slot. And you can install the PCB border here based on this slot.